Hello, I'm Katie Love Keener, and you're watching Copies with Katie. Currently, I'm at the Holly Jolly Holiday Cafe. I think it's Jolly Holiday Cafe from Mary Poppins. It's a Holly Jolly Jolly Holly. That's wrong. It's a jolly holiday with Mary. I'm drinking a caramel macchiato and I'm eating a coffee eclair. Isn't that adorbs? As you can see, I'm sporting a lovely red poncho. It's been raining quite a bit today. The forecast said it was going to be 100%. Currently not raining, so forecast was wrong on that one. Some sad news. Splash Mountain is under construction, so it is closed currently, which I'm rather bummed about because that is one of my faves. Earlier today it was raining much harder and the lines were extremely short. We practically walked onto the Haunted Mansion and we walked onto Pirates of the Caribbean. And we walked on to, what was the other one we walked on to? Indiana Jones. Indiana Jones had no wait whatsoever. And now that the weather has gotten better, the park has filled up a good bit. As you can see, there's a lot of jollification happening behind me. My cup has some Walt Disney quotes on it. We keep moving forward, opening up new doors and doing new things. Walt Disney said that. The era we are living in today is a dream coming true. I've also heard a dream is a wish we dream of. Or is it a wish is a dream? Whatever Snow White said, that's what I'm trying to say. I love being in Disneyland. It's quite exciting. Looking forward to the next time when Star Wars Land will be open. That will be an interesting thing. They now have a Starbucks here in Disneyland as well. We got some coffee from that earlier today when the rain was pouring down. We warmed up with a nice Americano. Now I'm drinking a caramel macchiato. We've learned a few things today. We learned that if it's raining in Disneyland, you can walk right onto rides. So, though rain is a nuisance, it's actually a blessing in disguise. And maybe you're a little damp, but that's alright. That's what ponchos are made for. Our family looks styling right now with all the ponchos. The girls are wearing red ponchos and the guys are wearing like a weird green.
Eagles bluish. Green. Midnight green.
The guys are wearing
it's midnight green. Super Bowl champion green.
Okay, the guys are wearing an eagle green, like the Eagles, the Super Bowl champion. Yeah. My husband is filming this and he really wants me to let you all know that it's the Super Bowl champion Eagles green poncho.
Yeah.
So, anyways, I'm gonna go enjoy some more Disneyland. It's magical. It's wonderful. We're gonna go ride Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. Adios.